These superstars will be looking to run down the gauntlet, but the luck of the draw was not in their favor.
Not at all, Michael. You really want to look for the path of least resistance. And these two drew the short straw.
Knee straight to the neck.
Arm wringer applied.
Down for a European arm breaker.
Continuing to work on the arm with a... It's The Rock who is up next in this gauntlet match.
Ooh, well-planted knee.
Ouch.
Crossbody.
The game in bad shape right now.
Triple H needs to dig deep like he's done so often before.
And that was a first-hand example of a dirty attack.
The tried and true method to taking anyone down.
Ref, are you blind?
Look, the most intelligent competitor in a battle knows that there are many roads to victory, including the low road.
Big-time clothesline.
Good grief. There's so much to think about in a gauntlet match. How do you think a superstar should approach this?
It is so important to find a way to stay aggressive. Yeah. Stay on the attack, because you never know if that'll be your last chance.
Gain the upper hand by any means necessary.
Ooh, check that chair right on. Oh, stop right to the hand.
And if the first stop doesn't send you the message, the follow-up ones definitely will.
Bang! Snap suplex.
He foiled that attempt.
Driven into the knee.
The cerebral assassin showing how he earned the name, working his way into an opponent's head.
Oh, what a DDT.
Wow.
Here we go with Shawn Michaels. Next, into the gauntlet.
What a DDT.
Fight.
Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. Brought down with a DDT into the pin attempt. Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
Keeping a loss at bay for now.
He's been placed in the corner now. Oh, what a clothesline. Caught him right the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Watch out. Here comes The Miz. And this gauntlet just got very interesting.
Shinbreaker. What impact.
Right in the kisser.
And I think we all know nothing good comes of fighting on the stage.
Case in point, nothing good.
Can he score the pin? Getting the shoulder up before two.
Frankly, he should have known that wasn't enough.
DDT. Oh, cracking the kendo stick across the head.
She is a man on a mission now.
And here comes Booker T, about to bring the fight to this gauntlet.
Oh,
a disturbing impact.
He's pulled the ring apron up, looking under there for something.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
Oh, an inverted backbreaker. Flamboyancy of the heartbreak kid for you, driven into the barricade.
Next to step in the gauntlet is X-Pac, and he will not let this opportunity pass him by.
After that attack on the apron, there is no way we're seeing them leave this this arena without medical assistance.
Whip back into the ring. Oh, atomic drop.
And referee cuts off the count in one. I don't know what will this
put him away. Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip. And we see the attention being put on the torso area. Bang!
What are we going to see here?
Oh, a neck breaker.
The Rock telling his opponent to get their candy. You know, there's a cover.
This is it. And Eli stays down for a one count.
Wow, I thought this was over.
Back to the locker room.
The game with the double underhook. Here we go.
Sit out, powerbomb. Oh,
slap chin music.
Sean nailed it.
Cover. There's two. Oh, he gets the shoulder up before three.
There is too much pride. There's too much hustle in John Cena.
Frustration setting in for the showstopper. Can Michaels tap into that old magic one more time?
Lariat. Fisherman suplex.
Incredible. I wonder if he can smell what the Rock is cooking.
Two!
No, stops the count at two.
Oh, slips behind. Looks like Regal is eager to enter this gauntlet.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Oh, look out. Missile drop kick.
Spine out of pine. Ooh, slows that down with a well-placed kick.
And he slides him back to the mat. And gets tossed back into the mat.
Triple H has him up and backbreaker classic game.
The Rock trying to ramp things up.
And a side headlock applied.
Spinebuster!
Back crushing. Compromised position here.
Arms hooked by the game. Pedigree!
That to finish off Reed. Cena has him
off! Oh, time of adjustment!
Cena can end it there.
Two!
In order to you be letting the gauntlet any light.
DDT!
HBK is in serious danger.
Two! Breaks the count.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
Neck is trapped. Suplex! Denied with an elbow. And what hits up there can leave you dazed. He's doing it and responds with a counter of their own.
There it is!
The Rock has this wrapped up.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Setting up.
All the way out of the box. The Rock telling him what he said his whole career. Just bring it.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Nice running crossbody. Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear it
over. We just saw that. And he tosses it back in now.
A boogie slam! Is it up? The cover!
Two count kicks out.
Almost inhuman at this point.
Elbow frozen.
Caught with a clothesline.
Left in this one.
Clothesline in the corner. Lots of attention being put on the torso here.
Yeah, it's obviously been targeted throughout this match.
Counter there. He. Oh, clothesline.
And a clothesline counter.
Oof. Kick finds it. And now thrown back into the ring. Boom, what a punch. Boom.
Crushing double stomp.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
And oh my God, it's on the apron.
But God.
Oh,
force on that move.
Kofi got it! Kofi got it!
There's two! And a kick out at two. Both competitors digging deep into the cover. Oh, man, Kofi Kingston has just been eliminated.
Hard to believe. You've only scratched the surface of our entry pool.
Toying with his opponent a little bit.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. Does he have him here?
Oh, this is interesting. Nash getting in on this gauntlet action.
Kicks out. He still has life.
How in the world did he kick out?
Kevin Nash is rubbing salt in his opponent's wounds now.
Carefully mid-sweet music from out of nowhere.
Right on target from...
Intimidation, part of what makes Triple H the cerebral assassin.
Powerful.
Kick to the midsection. Could be thinking about the gory special. Yes, that's exactly what they were thinking, and it is in.
Give up now.
Swamp.
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Boom! Bottom uppercut.
That across some teeth.
Look at the height.
Close to ending it all there.
What a 10th Street slam.
Big knee buys him some time.
Watch this Herculean power.
Next combatant is the Hurricane, who's ready to take a crack at this gauntlet.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing.
Uh-oh.
About to hit.
This one has to be over.
Two. No, Vinny Guerrero says not yet.
And you gotta think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
He's got him scouted.
Nice suplex.
Oh my God. Hits the drop kick.
Oh, spinebuster.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Looks like The Rock is locked in on his opponent.
Oh my gosh, what impact! Brad out of ringside and back to the mat.
Oh man, right to the arm.
Hyper extends your elbow. Caving in the abdomen. Oh, The Rock and arm reach. Right into a DDT.
That shot looks to have caused
fire here. It only gets a one count.
Not quite enough to put him away.
Kick will stop you in your tracks.
Oh, ooh, knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
Running Hurricane Rana.
Beautiful.
Oh, jumping spinning get out of here. He kicks out at two.
A long two and a half in the waning moments of this match.
Nice suplex. There's the crucifix. Nice and done. One finds such strength at this stage to kick out that early in the count.
Punch your face.
The Rock has him hurt. Yes, Rock bottom.
Picture perfect from The Rock. Two. Kick out.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down? Shawn is in the zone and letting the opposition know.
And I just think the constant attacks to the core have caught up to him.
The body has just been gradually falling apart to his point.
He wants even more out of his opponent. Triple H stalking. Rock really boom.
Triple H hooks the arms. This is vintage Hunter in here. Pedigree.
That's got to end it this time around.
He thinks he has it.
It's hard to even focus on just one. Boogeyman with his grip cinched in.
Boogeyman might have just finished things.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyper extend your elbow.
Oh, what impact.
Ooh, stinging kick.
Nash is being measured.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Really just laying it in. Up for the electric chair, down for the drop. No quit in this man tonight.
Ooh. Oh, he may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Breaks the close count.
Somehow, some way, he is still in this.
Mysterio telling his opponent no size difference is going to make Ray back down.
Sidewalk slam.
It looks like they have no problem bending the rules there.
This could do it.
And here comes.
Kevin Nash wants to finish this off. Way up.
Jackknife powerbomb.
Exit.
Nash just ended things. And a kick out. No one saw that coming.
Moments like this just go to show you never can count Rey Mysterio out.
As devastating as Nash's maneuver was, it still wasn't enough.
Like next up in the gauntlet, it's Rob Van Dam.
Oh, Rey Mysterio's been eliminated. He's out of this gauntlet match.
I don't even know the entry pool at this point, but I know we got fights for days left in this one.
Oh, here we go.
Pedigree unloading their best shot. What's more?
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
And there's the cover.
And he fights it off.
What a match.
Triple H with the counter.
Inverted backbreaker. Out.
The next combatant is Kane, who's ready to take a crack at this guy.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
Wait.
He kicks out before the count starts.
How on earth can he not keep him down for even one at this point?
Slam.
I think we know what Nash is thinking. Waits backstage. This is very far from over.
Power slam.
And he hightails it to ringside.
He certainly has to be piecing together a new game plan now.
This gauntlet just got more interesting with the arrival of Shane McMahon.
And Triple H just keeps piling on the punishment here.
Now the biggest question is, can Nash respond?
The leg.
Big knee to the midsection.
And Kane just daring his opponent to go toe-to-toe. Planning on what to do next.
Uh-oh. No! Neckbreaker!
Facebuster plants him. Clothesline! So effective.
Running leg drop.
Leg drop! Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Big kick to the gut, and a clubbing forearm.
Ooh, point of the elbow counters out.
There he goes, right in the corner. Oh, uncorked a big punch. Shots to the body.
Oh, the first strike didn't get you.
The last one will. Strikes with a kick. And what a hell of a combination we just saw. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cause a problem here. He is down, and Eddie Guerrero couldn't survive this gauntlet match.
Yeah, there's still a whole slew of entrants to go. Just continuing to dismantle their opponent.
And the gauntlet carries on, gentlemen.
And this edition is not making it any easier for these superstars. Tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
What a forearm shiver.
Big punch finds its mark.
One, two.
Oh,
the face.
A 110 straight
and back into the ring. Whip back into the ring.
Oh, man. Well-placed kick. Will this be enough?
Broken up, and the match continues.
That's teamwork.
Smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Shoulder tackle.
Here we go.
We've seen that.
And they get the three count right here. And he kicks out of the pin in one.
Wow. I thought for sure that was it.
Wow.
It's Mankind who's up next in this Gauntlet match.
Toughness connects.
Elimination, but we
Kevin Nash about to establish his dominance.
Nash has him on Dream Street.
This
is it. And still in this.
How? And Nash is firing up the crowd here.
Actions left to go.
Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
Bam!
Down he goes. Hooked up.
DDT!
DDT!
Wheel. Oh, just completely off target there.
Arms hooked by the game. Takedown.
Armbar locked in tight. This could be it.
And nice escape. Great effort. This gauntlet just got a whole lot more interesting, guys.
I hope these ladies are ready.
Oh, no, this will end well.
Uh-oh. Guys, they're getting way too close for comfort here.
Yeah, I've seen this before, and it doesn't end well.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Devastating!
Oh, man!
Mankind looking to embarrass his opponent.
Into the corner now.
Here is JBL. He wants to prove he can survive the gauntlet.
Close line! Boom! Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Chicken wing, underhook.
Oh, disrupts the attack with an elbow straight to the mouth.
Big. He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
A defiant kick out after one.
Unbelievable display of will in the late stages of this matchup.
And it's really big. He kicks out at two.
Really had less than a second to stay alive there.
Forcefully delivered.
And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. Russian leg sweep. Tough position to be caught in here, and he tosses it back in there.
Now it'll be the time for everyone to clear out. Easier said.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe.
On tap. Oh, strong impact.
This demonic look from Kane is very foreboding. Fires back with a crucial elbow.
Oh, man, he is fired up now. Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
God.
ready as hell for the gauntlet.
Ooh. Oh, bear hug, squint.
The bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
There's no quit whatsoever. Ready down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
I would do anything to make sure JBL didn't look at me like that.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back. Their opponent all the way up. Just holding their opponent there. That's like 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 4,000. They can go all night.
And just an uncalled for underhanded attack there.
Got the 4 Nelson.
Bam! There's some power behind that punch. He went right into that turnbuckle.
Punch right to the face.
Coming into the gauntlet now, The Undertaker looking to make this his moment.
That's unnecessary.
Triple H showing no fear, no intimidation.
Good golly, Miss Molly.
Intensity and anger boiling over, all coming to a head on the stage.
As we can only see, it's
back into the mat.
Uh-oh, captured. Driven into the knee.
Absolute dominance. And that was offense with a hurtful purpose.
Mankind trying to ramp things up.
Gets put into the barricade.
Tossed into the corner.
Driven down with a sidewalk slam.
Jake, will it be?
I think so.
right in the head. And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
No. Powerbomb out of the apron.
Oh, man, he is fired up now.
Sure, he's popping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Oh, face first. Check your nose. Dominating shoulder tackle.
Bulldog. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
Oh, Batista with him. And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
It's not embarrassing to tap out. He'll save your career.
But his will. Look at this. He let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Boom, running.
Will this be enough? Kicks out. He still has life.
He just won't give up.
Rearing away.
Hollywood Hogan doing what Hollywood does.
Only two?
This is it.
The pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Implanted by the DDT.
And once more, Hogan is under attack.
JBL courageously fighting through and closing the gap on the opposition.
From the apron, through the air, and connects.
And he gets sent back into the ring. And look at front. And he has answers for Batista.
Check out.
Uh-oh.
Ooh, saw it coming and hit him with a shot to the face.
Oh, look at the double team here.
Uh-oh. Double flapjack. Oh, my.
It's always disorienting. Uh-oh, the beginning of the end. Incoming.
Here it comes.
Will do anything to close.
I think that finally closes the book.
Put it in the corner now. Set up for the cover. Is it enough? No, stops the count at two.
Almost inhuman at this point.
Into the barricade.
Evades their offense.
Oh, down low and down he goes.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
And there's the cover.
That makes it official. Hogan is out of his gauntlet match.
Plenty of entrants left to go here.
Four in total.
Stiff kick.
Batista getting the WWE Universe riled up. Makes him pay with a counter. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Ripcord.
Oh, my goodness. Nasty line.
Spear.
Did Lashley get all of it?
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Oh, man, spine-crushing impact.
And Umaga is all business now. Big boot!
can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Ooh, man. Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Ah, here it comes. Sit out, pile driver. Caught him with a big boot.
On the mark. And well-timed maneuver there.
Oh, wow.
Nasty face right to stop that attack.
Kick to the gut.
Cranked around into a neck breaker.
And he slides him back to the mat.
Oh, jarring spine buster by Batista.
Oh, no.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Fading.
Well, this isn't going to rip.
And breaks out of the sleeper.
Great strength being shown here.
The animal looking for it. Here it comes.
Batista bomb. Batista got all of it.
Caught him with a big boot.
On the mark.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Uh-oh.
Lifted way up. Oh, atomic drop.
Fell off as an elbow.
Clothesline.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Driven down. Hits to the core like that'll render you useless. Knee right to the gut. Oh, down by the DDT.
The rounds, we got a cover. No, kick out at two.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
One final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Oh my goodness. Lift off. Splat.
Oh man.
Cover. Two.
A kick out at two.
So close. That could have been it.
The animal is fired up as he'll ever be.
Oh my gosh.
Just survived the best shot he's going to receive all night. I don't think there's any stopping the animal. And you've got to wonder if desperation starts to kick in for Stone Cold or if he stays the course.
The Almighty can impose his will by just giving the look he's displaying right now.
Incoming.
Crash landing, powerbomb.
And deep into the match, Lashley's offense hasn't let up.
Yeah, Austin is finding himself in grave circumstances right now.
Batista is just playing with his food right now.
teamwork. And now gets tossed into the ring.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance. Pounce for him.
Bashed right into the post on the outside. Clothesline to the back of the neck.
The Animal not backing down one bit.
And we just saw some serious offense. Throws the opposition back into the ring. Lined up. Ooh. And the pitch. Uppercut.
Oh, my! Up for the electric chair. Down for the drop.
And that was a precisely measured attack.
Switched it up and hit the DDT.
Here's a cover.
Next entrant, there's still another challenger.
Oh my God.
The wrestling god has him right where he wants him.
What a counter!
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Just like that, Bradshaw finds a counter.
Look at the power of the wrestling god, JBL, down face first.
There's some power behind that punch.
Lashley absolutely not backing down.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
Spear!
I don't care who you are, you can't survive any more of those.
Austin reminding him that Stone Cold is not someone to take lightly.
Reversal on Lashley.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat.
Austin with the stunner.
That could put Lashley down for good.
Pin.
Somehow he kicked out.
The almighty roaring back from the brink of defeat. How is he still in this?
Austin has put away so many opponents like this before, but tonight is going to be a tougher battle for the Rattlesnake.
Intestinal fortitude on display from Stone Cold.
And you can sense the desperation mounting as that last move couldn't finish things. Oh, right to the gut. Oh, a lot of momentum now on JBL's side.
JBL is just unloading. Attack after attack here.
And the assault to that area continues.
Sustaining the attack above the neck region.
This is it. Kicks out.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
Matches are absolutely a cruel mistress, but they certainly found a way to overcome such a challenge.